Welcome, friends. Today we have with us a renowned Indian industrialist, a great philanthropist, and also an NRI, Shri Satish Modi ji. You have mentioned in your book, Money Can't Buy Happiness. Could you please explain your thoughts on it?
Yes, of course. Money, as I said, is important. Like you say, I like to have a cup of coffee. I enjoy a cup of coffee, of course. But if you were asked to have 20 cups of coffee, I'm sure you'll end up in a hospital. Similarly, if you take a piece of cake, you will enjoy. Definitely, you'll enjoy. Secondly, you have seen from time immemorial, every kingdom, every kings, they always had fights. All the business families, they have fights. Why? Because nobody has ever have enough. Nobody can say, I have enough. That thing doesn't exist. So money does not get you happiness, because money also breaks relationship. Also, it binds relationship if it is used properly, but it breaks relationship. So as I said, it's very important to understand money. So money cannot buy you happiness if you are only looking at money. However, if you are using money as a means to help others and to make your family prosper or to people prosper, of course, it can get you happiness.